basic properties of charges. This topic is in the lesson Electrostatics, which is the first lesson in Plus 2 Physics. In this video, we are going to discuss about what are electric charges, the types of charges, conservation of charges, quantization of charges, and also we are going to see what will be the number of atoms present in an object of charge, 1 coulomb. Objects are made up of atoms which are neutral in general and are made up of negatively charged electrons and positively charged protons. Consider a fur coat and a balloon. Do you think they are neutral? Let us check it. Yes, they are neutral. Yes, they have equal number of positive and negative charges. From this, we could be sure that there exists only two types of charges. One is positive, the charge of proton, and the other is negative, the charge of electron. We know that there are two types of charges. They have a specific property that light charges repel. That is, when same types of charges are brought nearer, they get repelled. A positive near a positive or negative near a negative charge gets repelled. Unlike charges attract. When a positive charge is brought near a negative charge, they get attracted. When a fur coat is rubbed with a balloon, some amount of charges are transferred from fur coat to the balloon due to friction between them. The fur coat is said to be positively charged and the balloon is said to be negatively charged. The charging of an object by rubbing is called triboelectric charging. Charges lost by fur is gained by the balloon. So, the total charge in the universe is a constant and the charges can neither be created nor be destroyed. It could be transferred from one object to another object. This is given by the conservation of charges. Quantization of charges. If there are 5 electrons in an object, we say that Q is equal to 5E. In general, if there are n number of charges, we say that Q is equal to NE. We can define quantization of charges like this. The charge Q of any object is equal to an integral multiple of fundamental unit of charge E. The additive nature of charges could be explained like this. If there are 10 charges in an object, say 4 is positive and 6 is negative, then the algebraic sum of the charges is the total charge Q. That is, Q is equal to minus 6E plus 4E, that is equal to minus 2E. By doing this problem, we can understand what is the number of atoms present in an object of charge 1 coulomb. If any object is accumulated with charge of 1 coulomb, then the object will have n number of fundamental charges E. That is, Q is equal to NE. So we know that Q is equal to 1 coulomb. Charge of electron is 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. Then N will be Q by E, that is equal to 1 coulomb divided by 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 coulomb. That is equal to 6.25 into 10 power 18. So, there are 6.25 into 10 power 18 electrons in 1 coulomb of charge. I hope you have learned from this video the basic properties of charges. What are electric charges, conservation of charges, quantization of charges, and the additive nature of charges. In the next video, we shall see about Coulomb's law and important aspects of Coulomb's law. Thanks for watching.